TRS Clips, India's smartest podcast, brings you India's smartest YouTube channel. Make sure you hit subscribe, make sure you hit the bell icon. But now, obviously, the next question has to be about time travel, because that's the one thing we haven't covered. So, Mr. Vareku, after your astrophysics studies, do you think that time travel will be possible at any point?
Yeah, देखो, मेरे science ने मुझे ये बताया है that the laws of physics state that the day the time machine gets made, you start from there. So you can't go back in time beyond the day the time machine started. That's just the law of physics. That's Einstein's theory of relativity. So our only hope in hell to go back to the dinosaur era or to the previous civilizations is that someone had made the time machine already. That's the only way. So I'm just betting on the fact that we are in a simulation and all of this is orchestrated. So at some point of time, we will applaud ourselves for saying ki humne time machine bana li hai, while it will just be a coder turning on to production one code of the time machine. And that will give us the fake illusion that we are the owners and conquerors of time as well now.